Hi folks, and welcome to Peel Kitty Style. It is time for a Sephora unboxing, and I actually recorded it and I lost the sunlight that was streaming through the window, so it turned out really dark, and here I am recording it again with my actual lights. So I apologize, but I already knew it was in here, so it was less of a surprise and more about talking about the products and why I love them and why I think you should check them out. So this is my Sephora unboxing. First product that I got is, rich in the box, is the boscia Clear Complexion Cleanser. And that comes with a nice little pump. And I just picked this up just because I needed some more cleanser, and I tend to rotate what cleansers I use. I find that if I use the same one over and over again, then my skin kind of gets used to it and it seems less effective. So it's better for me if I alternate between a few different brands. So I've been going between boscia, Kate Somerville, and Fresh have been kind of the ones that I've been going through, but recently I also discovered the Mud to Foam cleanser as well, which is pretty amazing. But we'll talk about that another day. So I do like the boscia brand, and as a result I also wanted to try something new this time. So I have the boscia Konjac Cleansing Sponge. So this will be the first time that I try this. It is like kind of hard, dense right now, but I guess when you use it, then it softens up. I am trying to see if this might be an alternative to using wipes, which I use every night to remove my makeup. So this might be a nice alternative to that, creates less waste. So it could be really interesting. It is for natural deep cleansing sponge for all skin types. So I am really look forward to trying this, and I will let you guys know how it goes. So if you follow me on social media, then I will probably post something there. I also may mention it in the next Sephora unboxing. So the next product that I actually ordered is the product I really wanted to talk about. This is actually one of my essentials. This is something that I always have in my kit, and it is my foundation. So it is Benefit Bigger Than BB Big Easy Liquid to Powder, and it is in number one fair. So that is the box, and this is the actual tube that it comes in. And hard to kind of focus on that, I guess. But a couple of things that I really like about it. Number one, it actually comes in a color that matches my skin. It is really hard for me to find one that matches my skin. And this number one fair is really nice. It is really, well, fair. So it is a really light color. And it has more of a rosy pigment than a yellowy pigment, which is what I find happens when I get a lot of the lightest color that you can get of a foundation. A lot of the time it has more of a yellow hue to it, and that just doesn't work for me. So this is actually a really nice one. It has a nice range of colors, so hopefully you'll be able to find one that matches your skin. The second thing that I really like about it is that it goes on really smooth. It's, you know, nice and liquidy, goes on like any other liquid foundation. But I'm not generally a fan of liquid foundation because of the residue that you're left with on your skin after you put it on. It feels moist. Blah. Yuck. But this actually goes on and it dries like instantaneously into a powder finish. So you put it on, it goes on and spreads really nice and easily, but then you're left with it feeling nice, soft, and powdery. I actually have some on today. It has great coverage, so I can't say enough good things about this product. I really love it. So hopefully you'll check that out. The next thing that I'm going to show you guys are the three free samples. You always get free samples when you order online. And most of the time it's a large selection of scents, so there's not much to choose from in that area. So I got some more of the Clinique Moisture Surge, which if you watched the last unboxing, I got some in that box as well. I actually haven't gotten a chance to try it yet, so I can't tell you what it's like, and I apologize. The next one that I got is a Eau de Parfum Cleopatra from Tocca, and it has sparkling grapefruit, lush greens, white jasmine, tuberose, patchouli, golden amber, and rich vanilla musk. So it has a lot of different notes in it. So it does have a very dynamic smell, and I actually quite like it. I'm probably going to use this because it does have a nice range. It has that nice balance between having some really fresh smells and some really rich smells. So it doesn't feel like overpowering. It just feels, just seems nice. So I look forward to testing that out because of course it always smells different on everybody's skin. And then the next one that I got is actually Atelier Cologne Maison de Parfum, and it is an orange sanguine. It comes in this lovely little package. And another, of course, little tube. And that has a really lovely orange smell. So again, quite nice and fresh, and I will probably actually use that. It is hard for me to get through all of my perfume because I don't use it every day. Not everywhere you go, you can actually wear it, so there's a little bit of that. So then I got, the last thing that I have to share with you guys is this wonderful baggie that I got. It is my deluxe sample that I got from ordering. You always get to choose one of those as well, and this time was a VIB special bag that comes with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 free samples in it, and like deluxe size samples. So we'll take a look at those. So the first one is actually the Fresh Rose Face Mask, which if you watched the last unboxing, I actually got some of that in there as well. And again, I haven't gotten a chance to try it yet, so I will have to keep you guys updated in the next unboxing to let you know how I liked that. But that is the product there. And the next one is actually another fresh product. It is the Soy Conditioning Eye Makeup Remover. So that I'm looking forward to trying. I tend to put a lot of makeup on my eyes, so it will be nice to try something different. See if I can get this to focus, because it is such a small, there we go. All right, and the next one is actually something that I have tried before. It is from Lancome, and it is Energie de Vie light lotion in gel, and it is actually quite nice. I have tried this before. I actually used points to buy it the last time that I was in store, and it is exactly what it says. It is a gel that is a like lotion, so moisturizer. It's kind of more of a toning product, I find, which I really like. Yeah. And this is a really nice big sample, so that will actually last me quite a while. And then the next one is Shiseido, I never know how to say that brand name, Ultimate Eye Power Infusing Eye Concentrate. So another eye product. And I do find that you need so little for eye products that something like this will probably, again, last me quite a while. And the last product that I got is the Origins Clear Improvement Active Charcoal Mask to Clear Pores, which I'm always a fan of masks, and this sounds pretty great. Let's see if that is, looks like that's focusing there. Yeah, so I'm excited to try that as well. Lots of excitement to go around for all the products. I hope you've enjoyed taking a look at all of these items with me. I do have a picture here as well to remind you of all the things that I got. I'd love to hear from you if you've tried some of these items, what you thought of the products, or if you thought of another product that you think is relevant that you think that I might like to try, then certainly leave that in the comments below as well. And I hope that you are having a wonderful fall. And if you did enjoy this video, I'd appreciate if you gave it a thumbs up and shared it with your friends. Thanks so much for watching, and have a fabulous day.